love was as cruel as the cities I lived in.
Now we have plenty of time to get to know each other, right?
Oh, I didn't know you two were friends.
Yeah, we've been getting closer these days, and she's just been really supportive. She's so funny and pretty, smart. Pretty smart, so. The truth,
but never goodbye.
In the meantime, as long as I'm stuck in here.
I don't wanna be anything else now that I saw you.
I'm just a dumb model. What do you have to be jealous of?
It's not what, it's who. I'm not jealous of you, Cody. I'm jealous of Joey.
Maybe it's time to start telling people we're a couple.
I've been sleeping so long in a 20-year dark night.
Please, I'm really enjoying what we have. And now I see daylight. Are you crazy?
Wow. Can't get enough, can you?
As much as I would love to stay for some morning delight, I have to get to the hospital. Yeah, we're friends.
Well, that makes me happy.
Every time I'm with you, I feel like I wounded the good and I
trusted the wicked. Do you mind if I wear this?
You already are.
Good point. I'm just sad because I really think we have potential.
Like professional potential, maybe I've stormed out of
every single room in this town. Professional, 100%.
I would like everyone to know that I am in a wonderful, committed relationship with Kirby Ann.
I like you, Kirby. I think that I have for a while. Being with you is complicated, some of those things. In a good way.
That's never gonna work. If you want to catch a peep in Tom, something to beat that.
We like each other, right?
Seems like that to me.
Oh, you really are 17, I guess. I'm just saving all my 5-star accommodations for a trip with my new girlfriend.
Well, she's my mother, and you're my girlfriend. You should probably sleep in her own room tonight.
Yeah, I don't disagree. This isn't exactly the date I had in mind.
Oh, you're hard to please.
I have thought about you every day for the last 6 months, and I'm not going to pretend that I haven't.
You look
gorgeous.
I'll just apologize for the door. Very loudly.
Fine, come in. Over for over a year, that's a huge deal. You should be proud of yourself.
But I'm nervous to go back to London, and I'm nervous to leave you, okay? That's why I didn't tell you, because I want to be with the person that I love.
But I realize my life isn't whole without you in it, so I need to change that. Plus, the whole time I was in Milan, I couldn't stop thinking about that kiss with you.
But right now, the only thing I'm feeling is sadness if you don't trust me.
Hey, if I come visit you in London, are you going to teach me all the weird English words that you say?
Oh, yeah, I'll even buy you an English dictionary.
Are we done being mad at each other? Because I can hardly bear it.
Don't worry.
I won't ask you out as well.
We're supposed to be talking, not smiling.
Well, technically the day hasn't started yet.
I can show you around. We can have dinner.
But you are not a dumb model, okay? You're funny. And you are kind, and you are clever, and, well, you're pretty nice to look at.
Oh, by the way, here's your necklace. It's golden,
like daylight. Oh my God, I'm not kidding.
See? At least we know we'll be on the same page about our wedding cake. And let it go.
Is that a yes?
Let it go.
That's a yes.